Alright, so we are about to set up the RV5 by Oztent. I'll quickly show you how to set it up and then I'll explain a few of the features that we go with it. So we unfold one of the legs like that. Stick one up there on that side, one up here on that side, and there we have it. A tent's all set up, ready to go. Got windows here that can fold up. Literally, what was that, maybe 20 or 30 seconds? It's a really impressive tent and I'm really looking forward to getting away with the family and seeing how it treats on the Oudnadad track.